This next position, once again, my opponent, I went on the whistle. I start my sit-out motion. He's able to stay with me and follow, and that's also an opportunity for us to get to our standing position. And on this, it's important to pay attention to that inside leg because I use that to drive me up. And the inside leg being, if my opponent's on my left leg is my inside leg. So demonstrating here slowly. I sat and I followed. Now, my opponent has started to follow me, so I'm immediately going into my base position here, building up on my hands, and my inside leg is the one that I pop. And now from this position, I would be driving back with my back pressure here and bringing the second leg up, and then from here we make our cut.